When you decide to migrate from other SEO plugins, you might need to import the data that you had entered in the previous plugin, such as title, description, focus keywords, and schema. If you simply deactivate one and activate the other, when you open the post in the editor, none of that information will appear. Besides the content-related data, other features will be lost, such as redirections and specific SEO for locations, video, and news. Hi, I'm Kate, and I'm going to show you safe and easy ways of importing data from Yoast SEO to Rank Math SEO, so you don't lose anything in this process. Use the timestamps in the description to jump to the method you prefer, or if you only want to import the FAQ and how-to schema blocks, and finally, to clean your server of the data from your old plugin. You can deactivate Yoast before starting, but we will only delete the plugin and all of its data once we check that the import process is complete at the end of the tutorial. Now we can start with the setup wizard, which gets initiated automatically when you install Rank Math for the first time. If it doesn't start on its own, you can always start it from WordPress's dashboard by clicking on Rank Math. Click on the Setup Wizard tab. Choose the mode in which you want to use the plugin, easy or advanced. Then move forward to the second page, Import. Rank Math will have identified the data from the plugin you were using before, in this case, Yoast. This includes data from Yoast Premium, such as redirections and local, news, and video SEO. Click on the Start Import button. When the import is over, the progress bar will show 100% completed. You can click on Continue to carry on with the rest of the settings. After the process is complete, we recommend opening a few pages and posts to check if the data was correctly imported in the post editor. The second way to migrate from Yoast is with Rank Math's Import and Export feature. Open Rank Math Status and Tools section and go to the Import and Export tab. Scroll down a bit and you will find the Other Plugins section. The Yoast SEO tab will show all kinds of data that you can import. This includes what you had already set up in Yoast Premium, such as redirections, and also specific SEO settings like local, news, and video. Don't forget to check if the changes were made after the process is over by opening some pages or posts and checking if the data was imported. You can import only the FAQ and how-to schema blocks from Yoast without having to go through either of the two settings we have just covered. Head to Rank Math Status and Tools section and open the Database Tools tab. Scroll down to the Yoast Block Converter option. You will need to click on Convert Blocks and confirm on the dialog box. Keep in mind that this action is irreversible. After importing, we recommend opening a page or post in the editor and checking if the blocks have changed to Rank Math's FAQ and how-to. Once the migrating process is over, you can clean the old data so it doesn't occupy space in your server. First, make sure that the data was correctly imported by opening pages and posts and looking for the snippets, keywords, and schema. Or check your redirections, video SEO, local SEO, and news SEO. To delete the data from the old plugin, in Rank Math Status and Tools, go to the Import and Export tab. Scroll down to the Other Plugins section, and in the Yoast tab, click on Clean. Then, you can return to WordPress's Plugins section and delete the plugin. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find more tutorials and videos in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.